No, I get you're explaining that, like you said, you love the Zionists. You don't agree with some of the things they're doing, even though you don't support a lot of what's happening. Seriously, I've really studied a lot of history. Plus, I had family that was there. And so, I mean, I don't think Hitler was a good guy. I get the Hugo Boss uniforms, amazing. But, I mean, just because you're in love with the design, you're a designer, can we just kind of say, like, you like the uniforms, but that's about it.
There's a lot of things that I love about Hitler. A lot of things. Hey, Netton, what did you think about that, Netton?
This is insane. You are an insane person. How could you say something? It's okay that.
So let me ask you, you like the Azov Battalion because they openly heil Hitler. They're the leftovers of World War II. They support Zelensky and attacking Russia. So you like the Azov Battalion?
I love everyone.
Well, my point is, you aren't involved.
Man. You know, if Kanye would have said he loved George Floyd like he loves Hitler, or maybe if Kanye would have talked about the context of why what Hitler did was so evil, or Nazis in general. When Alex Jones is trying to tell you, you are being way too racist for his show, there's a problem. There's an issue here. Kanye is being exploited, but it's his choice. He can continue to go and hop on these shows and do these ridiculous interviews. But I want you to remember this. He has heroes and victims in his interviews. Every single time, Kanye makes the white racist bigot the hero. That's what he's doing now. And routinely, the black victim is his villain. Look at the interviews. Look at them. It is strategic. And I know some people are going to say, well, Doc, he has a mental health issue. That may be true. He may have some things going on, but we all do. Let's be very honest about that. That doesn't mean he does not know right from wrong. Also, he's really strategic to not offend white bigots. He's willing to offend virtually every other demographic, but white bigots. He will offend regular white people. He will offend woke white people. He will not offend white bigots. That says strategy. Strategy is typically the barrier that says, you knew right from wrong. There's a lot of comments, a lot of quotes. I don't have a lot of time left in the show. This was actually breaking news and we decided to go to it live. All right, Sharon, thoughts here?
Just real quick, you're absolutely right. Herschel Walker's ex says the same thing about his mental health issues. Yeah. Says he's using the mental health issues to cover up bad behavior. He knows exactly what he's doing here. I just don't know how much longer we should shine a spotlight on it. And I don't mean this, you gotta cover the breaking news. And Alex Jones and those people are gonna do what they're gonna do.
Yeah.
But it is disgusting and he's got to own this.
Yeah, we shall see as this develops. Obviously, he said he's running for president, so we'll see.